Hi, everybody. Thank you all for coming to the West Fall Awards press conference. It's my pleasure to introduce to you our host, Matt Harris.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, students, faculty of Arizona Christian University. This is really a dream come true. What a tremendous honor and blessing to be selected as the host of the West Fall Awards banquet. I couldn't be any more excited. I couldn't be any more excited to be chosen as your host. It's just a wonderful honor.
Thank you for choosing me as your co-host for this year's West Fall Awards. It is such an honor and a blessing to be chosen as a co-host for this year's West Fall Awards. I am just so excited to be here. This is going to be a great night. It's going to be a great night with all these athletes out here and all these presentations and awards. And I'm just so blessed to be chosen to be the co-host for this year's event.
Co-host? I was not, I wasn't informed that there was going to be a co-host. Something that I was looking forward to, an opportunity to host this event. I guess if there's going to be a co-host, I'm really glad it's you that's co-hosting the West Fall Awards banquet.
Coach Thurston. As I was saying, I'm just so excited to be here for this year's event. It's going to be great. We have a great attendance here. We have a great facility. I'm just so excited to be here.
As am I.
On behalf of Arizona Christian University Athletics,
we are excited to be your co-hosts for the West Fall Athletic Awards banquet,
held on May 4th,
6:30 p.m.
at New City Church in downtown Phoenix.
Look forward to seeing you all there.
Thank you.